Welcome to you all, the online classes conducted by St. James School and College. This is your chapter 3. The poem's name is Somebody's Mother. So let's start the poem. But before starting the poem, I will make it clear that this poem is based upon the theme that why we should help others. Okay? The woman was old and ragged and the gray. Here the poet begins with the condition of an old woman, that she was very old, she was in a very poor condition and bent with the chill of the winter's day. Due to the really cold season, she was bent, basically she was not able to get herself straight. The street was bent, the reason is no due to the snow falling. Due to the snow falling, you can see that the street was completely wet and the woman's feet were aged and slow. And that's why the woman was too old, so that's why she was walking very slowly. This was the effect, or you can say that this was the consequences of her being aged woman. She stood at the crossing and waited long. She was standing at the crossing way and waiting for so many. You can say that she was waiting there for so many hours. Alone, she was alone, uncared for. Uncared for means nobody was thinking about herself. Nobody was looking towards her. Amid and the throng. Amid means throng means crowd of the people. So this is the, you can say that the you can criticize to this point that the woman, an old woman, was standing at the crossing road. She was alone. She was uncared for. But nobody was there in that crowd who could come forward to help her. Of human beings who passed her by, there were too many people. There were the human beings who all were passing by the old woman, not heeding the glance of her anxious eye, but they were not taking pain to look at the anxious eye of that old woman. Down the street, with laughter and shout, glad in the freedom of school, let out. In the next scene, what do we see? That down the street there were too much laughter and there were too much shout. Glad in the freedom of school, let out. So after reading this line, we get that the school was over, and this was the reason that the laughter and shout came out from that place. Came the boys like a flock of sheep, hearing the snow falling wide and deep. Came the boys. School was over, so definitely all the students came out from the school and they all were shouting on the road. Past the woman, so old and gray. Okay, they all have passed by to the old woman. Hasty the children of the way. So as we know, as we all are familiar with the nature of the boys, nature of the little children, then they all always have hasty to go, to move to their home from the school. Nor offered a helping hand to her. There were too many people. Children were there, but not a single helping hand came forward to the old woman to help her to cross that road. So meek, so timid, afraid to stoop. Okay. So meek, so timid, afraid to stoop. Nobody was gentle towards that old woman. Okay. So it looks that everywhere there was the atmosphere of the timidness and they all were afraid to stoop. Lest the carriage wheels or the horse's feet should crowd her down in the slippery street. So in that case, in that time, the carriage wheels or the horse's feet should crowd her down. They all were passing by, all the vehicles were passing by. There basically you can see that the crowd was there. But in the middle of that crowd, a single person came there to help that old woman. At last came one of the men too, the gayest lady of all the group. Lady word for the young boy, okay, and group means group word. At last, these cheerful children, in the group of the cheerful children, a boy came out, okay, from that group. He paused beside her. He stayed beside that old woman and whispered low and spoke very slowly that I will help you across if you wish to go. वो बच्चा जो उस भीड़ से, उन बच्चों की भीड़ से बाहर निकल कर आता है, उसके एज्ड हैंड, हर एज्ड हैंड जस्ट ही शी पुट हर एज्ड हैंड ऑन द आर्म ऑफ दैट स्ट्रॉन्ग बॉय. शी प्लेस्ड हिम सो विदाउट हर्ट और हार्म. ही गाइडेड द ट्रम्बलिंग फीट, ट्रम्बलिंग शिवरिंग अगेन. सो दैट बॉय, दैट यंग बॉय हेल्प द ओल्ड लेडी एंड गाइडेड हर टू क्रॉस दैट रोड. Proud that his own work firm and strong, and he was feeling very proud that now he has become so strong that he can help an old lady to cross that road. Then back again to his friends he went, his young heart happy and welcoming. So as we know that after helping anyone we feel a happiness from the bottom of our heart, so same thing happened with that child. When he came back to his friends, he was very happy. Young heart, his little heart very happy, and he was satisfied that he helped an old lady to whom nobody was paying attention there. She is somebody's mother, why is you know? She is somebody's mother, why is you know? She said to his group, वो अपने group में other boys से क्या कहता है, लेकिन you know that for all she is aged and poor and slow. She was an aged, a poor and very slow lady, and I hope some fellow will lend a hand to help my mother, you understand. He says that old lady who was being helped by me, so definitely a day will come in my life that as today I have helped this old lady when nobody was looking at her. So after some days it may be happened and I be out from here. So anyone would come forward to help my mother, then she will be in this state or in this condition. If ever she is poor and angry when her own dear boy is far away, he says that it may be happen to my mother as what happened with this old lady. So it may happen with my mother anyway. Well, I will be. Her son will be out, will be far away from her eyes. So any hand will come forward to help that aged lady. And somebody's mother bowed low her head in her hope, the night and the prayer she said. And that somebody's mother, the lady was indicated as somebody's mother. जिस aged lady की help की गई थी उस छोटे से बच्चे के द्वारा उस lady को ही somebody's mother कहा गया. Okay? So somebody's mother bowed low her head in her hope that night. उसी रात at that time after being helped by the boy, the old lady bowed her head for the prayer, and in the prayer she said was, God be kind to the noble boy, oh God please